Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good late afternoon, everyone. Secretary General of ASEAN, His Excellency Dato Lim Chok Hoi, Vice Minister of Foreign Affairs of the Republic of Indonesia, His Excellency Prof. Abdurrahman Muhammad Fadil, the Ambassador of Permanent Representative to ASEAN, Her Excellency Ambassador Hajah Kasmalati binti Datuk Sri Laila Jasad Muhammad Kasim Brunei. Excellency Ambassador
Samna Kambut Ade Sarwono of Indonesia, His Excellency Ambassador Pangtapong of Mustafa of Malaysia, His Excellency Ambassador Mitin of Myanmar, Her Excellency Ambassador Abed Bunse Keso of the Philippines, Her Excellency Ambassador Hock Lee Peng of Singapore, and Her Excellency Ambassador Osborn Sangasubana of Thailand, His Excellency Ambassador Tran Duc Vinh of Vietnam, the Board of Directors of MRT, Ladies and Gentlemen. Allow me on behalf of the Provincial Government of Jakarta to welcome all of you here at the MRT of Jakarta. It was only inaugurated 3 weeks ago, and we're grateful that this late afternoon we are taking MRT together with all ambassadors. This is first time ever that MRT is carrying ambassadors. It's a group this time. And our journey at Bundaran HI. And I mentioned when we walk to the students that trip is a rehearsal, that one day, Jakarta will become host of ASEAN meetings. And when Jakarta is host of ASEAN meetings, we have quite a few hotels along the route of MRT. So participants that will come to the Secretariat General of ASEAN is able to stay in the hotels, and in minutes they can have meetings. So, with that, we can provide no more excuse not to have a thing in Jakarta. Because in the past, when people discuss about meetings in Jakarta, the first reaction is traffic. Now we can say traffic no more, that you can come to the meeting in the Secretary General in minutes. And the ASEAN stations is one of the 13 stations in the first phase of the MRT development that was constructed in the first phase. And the second phase is now in the beginning of the constructions. And we plan that by 2030, with 200 of MRT. Today we have 16, the first 16 kilometers with 13 stations, and by 30 we hope to increase a rather quite ambitious plan. But we do hope with that we will of some of the major Jakarta is the home not only as a capital of Indonesia, but Jakarta also capital of ASEAN. And we are very proud capital of ASEAN. And therefore, when we are naming stations And there is one station right across from the Secretariat of ASEAN. So we thought, we had discussions, we would like to mark the presence of ASEAN and the people of ASEAN in this vicinity by naming the stations as ASEAN stations. And like the CEO of MRT mentions during the trip, in a day we can have more than 60,000 people riding the train. It could reach up to 100,000 people riding the train. And everyone that passing by the stations will be reminded that ASEAN is here with us in Jakarta. Because the name of ASEAN will be announced whenever they are nearing issues. And we are grateful that the friendship of the ASEAN community is getting stronger and stronger. And this is not only cooperation G2G, but also P2P. The people-to-people cooperation is getting stronger and stronger. We're happy that a Noble Endeavor started in the mid-60s. By now, it has fruits that the world has been impressed. When people look at regions of Asia, they look to the east, they may be seeing impressive individual countries. They look to the south of Asia, they can see impressive individual countries. But when they look at Southeast Asia, they are impressed not only by the individual country, but by the group of countries that work together. In East Asia, you can only imagine China work together with Taiwan. You can only imagine China work together with Japan, or South Korea with Japan and with China. In the South, it's the same thing. India, Pakistan, Bangladesh, with all the complications. But here in Asia, in Southeast Asia, we have nations that work together at the people-to-people level, at the business-to-business level, as well as the G2G level. And therefore, Jakarta, as the host of the Secretariat, is happy to facilitate further the consolidations of the people of Southeast Asia through every means that is available to us. And therefore, again, allow me to express my appreciation and thanks to everyone who have been working at the Secretariat, who have made this Noble Endeavor something of proud to all of us. And allow me on this opportunity to officially launch the ASEAN stations as part of the MRT Jakarta network. May the name that is carried on these stations will then also mark the pride of the people of Southeast Asia and also the pride of Jakarta being the host of ASEAN. Again, I would like to thank you and truly appreciate the presence of the Vice Minister and the Secretary General and also all ambassadors on the occasions of our launch. And one more note for the last. In the inauguration site, there is a writing. The notes is about the MRT. That we have already outlined that MRT here in Jakarta is not simply to transfer and transport people from one place to another. This is also a means to unite Jakarta. Because in MRT, the sense of equality is present. And through MRT, we hope that everyone, be it CEO, be it office boy, can ride the same mode of transportation. The feeling of unity is truly there. In the past, when we use private vehicles, then we are coming to office separately, coming to the office using common public transport. So MRT will serve beyond transportation. It also serves as uniting factors to Jakarta. But also, to transform our culture into a modern style of living, quality, professionalism, and then and all the seasons we do not have trash bin. If you have trash, keep it on your pocket and bring it home, bring it to your office. So this is a means to transform our culture, and we do hope your support so that we can achieve all of that. Again, thank you very much to everyone. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Thank you very much, Your Excellency, for your warm remarks. Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, we will now have the signing of the ASEAN MRT station, pledged by Jakarta Governor His Excellency Bapak Anies Rashid Baswedan, PhD. May I invite Secretary General. May I invite Secretary General of ASEAN, Datuk Lim Jo Pun, Vice Minister Bapak Fahri, and the President Director of MIT to witness the signing of the pledge. Please come in front. Ladies and gentlemen, we have now witnessed the signing of the flag for Station MRT ASEAN.